Having different sources of learning, using different methods is always the key to sustain one's preparation. If you stick on to just one method, just following your notes or just following one specific book, there is a greater tendency for passivation in your entire preparation. You feel like nothing is going inside because it is all monotonous. But incorporating different methods, watching videos, attending live sessions, point and shoot sessions, giving tests, discussing what you have learned with your friends, explaining concepts to your friends. So involving and actively using different methods will enable you to have more fun in the process of learning, and that would ultimately enhance your entire preparation. It would not let passivation to creep in. That's very, very important. At the same time, active involvement, active participation is always the key. All it requires is a small effort from your side. Just imagine you are in a theory class at undergraduate level. Most of us attend or go to lectures for sake of attendance. And bottom line, nothing goes inside and we waste our precious time. At the same time, imagine another scenario before the exam where you'll be explaining concepts to your friends, actively involving in discussions. And I'm sure that will be in your memories for a longer time. So that's the power of active discussion, active involvement. And as I said, all it requires is a small effort. Actively involve in various discussions, live sessions, point and shoot sessions. What if you learn even a single point in the entire session that would make a huge difference in your result? Have that kind of positive perspective. Even if you learn a single point from that entire session, consider the objective of the session to be fulfilled. Consider your active involvement to be fulfilled. So having this kind of perspective really enables you to sustain your preparation. And as I said, all it requires is a small effort from your side. You might think, okay, let me just ignore all of this and put more amount of effort right before the exam. But that's not how things are going to work out, because success is all about consistency. Success is sum of small efforts which you repeat day in and out.